for real in Timbuktu. What's y'all's thoughts?
Watching my pearls.
Actually, all Angelina's fault. David Dobrik!
Oh my god, my hair. So we're on our way to New York. We were gonna see Justin today, but obviously I got canceled. We're still going anyway.
And I'm stuck next to her.
Excuse me.
Breakfast of a champion.
What did you say?
Should be any more
unserious. New York!
Hungry Jungle with James and Mike!
Welcome to New York.
Well, we're here and I'm sweating.
I need to change because
it's a little toasty.
I'm literally in a winter coat.
Oh, look at that view.
You can see H&M out there.
This is the room. It's like a literal 2x2.
Guys, she's canceled.
All I said was it was a 2x2, which is a fact.
We're in New York. It's the land of the f***ing shoe boxes.
So you want a tissue box? Yeah. Now I'm gonna get ready. This is like what I'm wearing. It's like a little bustier top, and like you can't see my pants because they're too short. I'm gonna do my hair. So hot outside. I feel like a ponytail is the vibe for today. Gel on my hand. I comb it back with one like that. Actually, I prefer hair like this. Then I like to put it up and I'll comb through it to make it like flat. Like I just want it to be in the correct position. See the veins busting? That is my hair. I'm debating makeup because it's really hot outside, but I'm definitely gonna put on perfume. Recently, I've been using this perfume called Dossier, and I really love it. They actually allow you to take a test and figure out what fragrance is really good for you. Two that I really liked were the Woody Sandalwood and Powdery Coconut. Woody Sandalwood is supposed to smell kind of like the Santal fragrances, which are usually like typically like over $300. The one that smells exactly like it is only $49, which is literally a steal. It's a really great way to try out new fragrance and just kind of see what you like versus buying a bottle that, imagine if I bought the $300 bottle and I didn't even like it, I would be so mad. I'm not being paid to say this, these are my true opinion. These two, the ones that I got, I prefer the Woody Sandalwood. You can see like I've used so much of it. I use this every day, and it's kind of crazy because when I went to work the one day, coworker was like, are you wearing Santal? And I was like, no, like I'm wearing Dossier. It literally smells exactly the same and I just love it. I always like just douse it on myself. Oh my god, it's so good. I really like the powdery coconut. It's cool also because it shows you all of the notes in the fragrance. So it's a really good way to learn about ingredients that go into perfumes and what you like. Because I'm very specific about the scent that I like. I've used the same perfume for years and I ran out. So I kind of wanted to start experimenting with new ones. Again, this is such an affordable way to start testing stuff out. They're all completely vegan and cruelty free and use clean ingredients, which is awesome because that's something I personally look for when I'm shopping. It's so many compliments and it lasts all day. If you want to try Dossier, you can actually use my link down below and you can get some money off.
Pause. I also found out Dossier has a new payment method. When you're at the last step of your checkout, you can select catch and you're basically getting store credit for every single purchase. You earn a $10 bonus credit and you're rewarded with 10% of store credit on every purchase. You're literally just, the deals are racking up. You would do that 30% discount code, make a purchase, you're getting $10 back. Like, come on, are we kidding? We love amazing quality products for dirt cheap.
Ooh, I'm shaking. I'm literally shaking like a leaf because of the deals.
Make sure you go do that and let me know which fragrances you guys actually end up trying out. We all smell good because I'm walking around these city streets and I'm not trying to smell like this New York sewage. I'm gonna smell incredible.
He's gonna try out the fragrance.
Powdery coconut. Oh, I like that.
Ooh, new fragrance.
It is.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah.
I like that.
They smell expensive.
Well, that's the whole point. That's Tom Ford.
That, yeah. I got such a
I like the bottle. The bottle looks clean and doesn't look cheap.
This one
gives me summer vibes. Like beach.
Jinx. I like them.
They're good. Pull out my beauty blenders and I've been keeping them in a Ziploc bag because I got this new makeup bag and it's fabric. I'm like disgusted. Like the moisture got
that's
like,
what it is.
But I left
yeah.
it unzipped.
Oh, so like a little bit, wait.
I left it completely unzipped
because
I was like the moisture.
Because air got it. Oh wait, I don't know.
Zip this up. That is so foul.
Should we say, Anne, we got you new beauty blenders.
I want to see her reaction.
Wait, I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to do my makeup. I have this brush that I could use, but I've never used a brush to do my foundation before, so this should be quite interesting.
I've actually always wanted to try it. I've heard that it's a lot better to get the product everywhere. I kind of like this better.
I would prefer if I had a separate thing for this, though.
Bigger skin for cheese.
You guys think I'll get scouted on the street? I'm gonna pause, finish my makeup, and I will be back.
Makeup done.
I wanna know what the hell that is. I come to the East Coast and suddenly start breaking out. Not okay.
Today check, outfit of the day.
Is anybody else hungry?
Full length mirror check. I can't see my feet.
You can move this. Oh.
You saw it? No, you didn't. You gotta pay for that.
Pay per view.
They got the Believer booty shorts, y'all.
Morgan's first time at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Can I film this?
Mango Barracuda.
Strawberry Bagel Lemonade.
Wait, that sounds good.
I just wanna drink right this minute.
Look at these,
John.
Wait, those
that's,
look so
your
good.
I'm gonna
do this instead. Hold on, I need to reevaluate.
This is my drink. That's what Hannah got. Boring.
Stop. What do you mean it's good?
That is the freshest pineapple I've ever seen in my entire life. That I'll tell you that.
Taste test.
Is there rum in it? I don't think you'll like it.
I like rum.
Is it good?
It's like pina colada.
Food's here. Yeah, how's everybody's food?
I'm excited.
Delicious. You get in the kitchen.
Are we ready for the pizza?
Oh, wait, 3 seconds ago.
Unless you just want to come for the aesthetics, don't eat at the Hard Rock.
We're out here in New York. Her J Bone is located behind us. It's not Angelina's channel anymore. This is our channel.
It's done.
Subscribe, like, comment. Let us know what you want to see next. Leave a comment down below. Tell us what you want to see next.
Do you need it? Let us know. What do you need?
Michael Bublé is coming August 18th.
Oh no.
Several days later.
Hey y'all.
This seatbelt all the way up, and also me driving with like headphones around my neck.
Oh, Zooey mama.
Zooey mama. I need to take this off. I look ridiculous. Clearly, I'm back in LA.
Back last night.
And I know that I kind of ended the video like abruptly right there. We left New York. I was in Philly and like hanging out.
Light.
Oh turn my god, you bitch. We left New York. We were in Philly and I'm blocking the entire traffic way. Just hanging out with my friends and stuff and wasn't really like filming like that. Just maybe pick it up here and we'll just like wrap out the vlog in LA. Right now, I'm on my way to the Grove. Okay, the thing about stores in LA, like why does everything open literally so late? Why are the stores not opening till 11? If I was a sales associate there, that slays because I don't have to wake up till later. Yeah, like I get it for that. But like as a customer perspective, I hate that. It is so dark. At least do like 10 o'clock. You know what I mean? The more realistic time than 11. Like at that point, it's the afternoon. Like I've been up, like let's go. I've literally been up since like 6:30 this morning. I need to get more sunscreen. Gotta go to the beach. So I'm like, let's just go. So wanna stop by Erewhon because they currently have a Hailey Bieber smoothie and I need to try it. Friend Joey already tried it and said it was pretty good. Like it was kind of whatever. I'm really excited to try this because I love strawberry smoothies. It just looks delicious, actually. Erewhon, like if you don't know what Erewhon is also, Erewhon's basically like a luxury grocery store, okay? Like you think Whole Foods prices are bad, you've never been to Erewhon. Smoothies and acai bowls, like it's literally delicious and that's what I hate because I'm like, oh, I can kind of justify it. Not really though.
Go past this.
It's not justifiable, but like when I had the acai bowl, like it's so fresh. It's so good. Okay, I low-key lied. I was in my head gonna go to the Grove first and then Erewhon second because I'll just drink the smoothie like on the way and I hate like going shopping with like a drink in my hand. Like it's literally the worst. I feel chaotic. Erewhon is literally right in front of my eyes right now, so I don't feel like backtracking. But first of all, it was a 20-minute wait. Did you not? They were making mass batches because literally every single person in the line ordered it. Not even kidding. It was unreal. Okay, I low-key flopped and filmed the TikTok and like kind of did the reaction, but bitch, $20, would I buy it again? No. But this right here, I don't know what the that is. I love this white. It sounds so gross. But like whatever that is, bon appetit, baby. The rest of it is genuinely just a strawberry smoothie. Cheers. Really good. Go into Sephora. Looking for the sunscreen. Someone's like, can I help you? I'm like, I'm looking for this. Where is this? Out of stock. We can place an order. I go, I'm just gonna go to another Sephora. I'm not gonna put an order. I need sunscreen. Like now I have to go to the beach and look like a crinkle cut french fry. No, I mean god forbid I have other sunscreens, but like that's my specific like skincare one. I'm gonna have to go to Ulta after. All right, let's go to the beach. Let's go get away. So this smoothie I wouldn't buy it again. Really good. Like I don't want people to think it's not, but like for $20 I'm just cheap, you know what I mean?
Starting
30 minutes, let's go to the damn beach. I don't know if Haley's secret ingredient in this smoothie was a laxative, cause girl, I gotta go to the bathroom. Got to the beach and literally the guy where you buy the ticket for the parking, he was complimenting me up a storm. He goes, beautiful smile, beautiful eyes. I'm like, wearing sunglasses. He wasn't being weird. Like, he was, like, being goofy and funny. Like, it was nothing strange. I'm wearing sunnies. Like, what do you mean beautiful eyes? But thanks, bud. Didn't really vlog while at the beach because I, like, was in the ocean. Oh, how's that gonna work? Bad news. Got water in my ear. And I'm feeling like swimmer ears coming on. I've had swimmer's ear like 1,000,005 times. I can't get it out. Like, I've jingled my ear. I've, like, literally been like this the whole time at the beach. I got frustrated and was like, I gotta go. Like, I literally need to leave. Like, open for a second and then close again.
Boulevard.
I, like, need a Q-tip. It literally is so aggravating. There's nothing I hate more than, like, having my ears clogged or my nose clogged. Yeah, so that's my update. Feeling like hell on earth.
Finally home. Went to Ulta and found my sunscreen. Thank goodness. They were out, but they actually had one more. And I took it. And I was like, should I get Mendo? But I held back. Held strong. I stayed tried and true to me. I said no, because I spent $20 on that smoothie this morning and then too much money on the sunscreen. Stand strong, you have food at home. Now I'm like, I don't know what to make. How many options, honestly? And I just do these. These are so good. And if you're not vegan and if you see these, you should definitely try them because, like, whatever vegan cheese they use on the inside is amazing. The crust on the outside, it is so doughy. Like, it tastes like actual pizza dough. I think I'll do that in french fries. Preheat the oven. I just always do 350, even though it says to do. Oh, this is 350. Never mind. Sometimes I'll just do 350, even if it says something else. Because, like, girl, I'm not waiting for it to hit, like, whatever. Kid you guys not, I just about dookied my pants. I went to go put my necklace back on because I took it off when I was at the beach. Even though I can get in the water with it, like, if it was a pool, sure. Ocean something scares me. Like, one wrong wave is gonna get snapped off my neck or something. I don't know. My luck, that would happen. I never wear it in the ocean. When I went to go look in my bag, it wasn't there. Don't tell me it fell in the sand or something. If that happened, I literally would have driven back there to go, like, literally search in the sand for it. But luckily, it was just at the bottom of my car. My bag, like, flipped over when I was driving, so thank God for that.
It literally gave me a heart attack. Now that I'm all showered and whatnot, I'm probably just gonna eat my food, watch some TV, some Skins. I'll just unpack and edit this video, so I'm probably just gonna end it right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked it. I really enjoyed vlogging again, and I know this video was kind of chaotic and all over the place, but that's my life, so love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next one.